Turn back, traveler. There was an explosion, and now Selphora is overrun. I was injured trying to get to the inn. I don't know what happened. The elders were gathered in the center of town. Then there was a flash, and suddenly, spirits were everywhere. So many people died, but they remain here as angry and vengeful spirits. I think so, but probably not far. I need to go to the inn. That's where survivors were gathering.
Thank you. Elenisi? Thank the three you made it. We feared the worst. Have you brought help?
It was a close call. I'd be dead if not for this traveler's assistance.
You've chosen a bad time to visit Selphora, stranger. Spirits roam the streets and unquenchable fire consumes the town. Selphora is lost.
Don't be too hasty, Maeldris. Our new friend is powerful. I've seen what the traveler can do. I never thought I'd be so happy to get back in this inn. I think so. At least for the moment. But we're worried there are other survivors still outside. There's a temple on the hill overlooking the town. We're hoping that others have found sanctuary there. We're no match for ghosts. I barely survived skirting the edge of town. None of us would make it there. Yes, I saw how you handle yourself. I know you can make it. It's on the other side of the bridge. There's a staircase to the south of here, but I can't tell you if the path is safe or not.
Nobody cares at all.
We're lucky the inn had so many books. We've been able to keep the fire going, but we'll run out of books soon. Then we'll have to burn the holy texts. I'm so nervous. I just can't seem to get any sleep.
People often say I look just like my sister, but I don't see the resemblance.
We were lucky enough to survive the explosion, but now we're surrounded by hostile spirits.
My husband, Dural. We were separated on our way to the inn. He never made it, and they won't even let me go out to look for him.
That woman came into town. That's when all this terrible trouble started.
How can I work in these conditions? I'm a healer.
Hello, traveler. I'm Selphora's healer. Not that it means much now. This disaster has left me short on supplies. All I've got left are bloody rags and soothing words. Almost everything. Herbs, poultices, bandages. We weren't prepared for this. There are supplies scattered throughout Selphora.
I'm hoping to find something for my Nyx hound, Antho, to eat.
Were you able to find any supplies? Thank the three, and thank you, friend. Now I can do something to help these injured people.
This is becoming tiresome.
Whenever I get nervous, I pace. Unless something changes, I'm going to wear a hole in this floor.
Thank you.